Donald Trump's tweet led to creation of new cryptocurrency. Seemingly erroneous word covfefe has made the whole internet crazy, including crypto community. Jeff Garzik was the first to capitalize it. He promised to pay 1 Ethereum to person who will be the first to create and launch covfefe token on Ethereum. In response, such token was created. It is not yet known whether an ICO will become available in the future.